everybody. Welcome to the After the Show show. Who are those four guys? Well, it's El Devo, of course.
I've loved you guys since the very... I used to put you in on your CD in my apartment when nobody else was home and just crank it.
Oh, wonderful.
Yes, no, you're very talented, all
Thinking
of you.
Along?
I tried to, but there's no way that I can even compare to the voices that the four of you have. So you've stayed together since the very beginning. I think when you were doing the interview on our broadcast show, you said you only knew each other 2 days before your first CD.
Yeah, that was.
Yeah?
Well,
and you all
we
didn't even, how did you communicate? Because you all didn't even speak the same language, right?
Sign language, all this. No, but we have a kind of our own language, you know, when... It's funny because when you spend so much time together, I spend more time with the guys than I spend with my own wife, you know, and we just have to look at each other and just eye contact or just a phrase or a word that no one would understand.
Sure.
It kind of, we have our own interaction, our own language, I guess, now.
Right. And back in the day, how many years ago was it that Simon Cowell came up with this great idea? I love the three tenors. I want four singers.
The idea must be about 10 years ago.
10 years. It's been that long. Because I remember when the CD came out, the original, you were here the next day.
Yeah. Our CD came out 7 years ago now, our first one. But okay. It took him a very long time to find the four of us.
Yeah. Has anybody ever made the comparison that you were kind of created for the stage, much like the TV show The Monkees was created to put a musical act together on television?
Well, I think there's a little bit of a difference between us and the Monkees. From what I understand, the Monkees did not actually perform their own music initially.
What? I didn't know that.
I heard this. It's well before my time. But
hey, they're the Monkees, and they weren't singing.
Yeah, but
a little
I mean,
Milli Vanilli.
Exactly. We'll do it's all mime. It's really no different than putting together an opera where you cast the soprano, the baritone, the tenor, put them all together. They get a week of rehearsal and then do a show.
And almost all of you are classically trained, right? So, I mean, you came, well, that's okay. Yeah, but you...
He's the only Indian.
I'm the only of the village.
But you were talking about this interesting crossover now that's happened in culture. And I love to see it. I was a classical musician, and many times in America, that's not honored as much as it is in Europe. So the idea of the crossover has become so much more popular, right? So you're singing popular musics still with some classics.
Yeah, absolutely. You know, it's great because we hope that we can open the door to a lot of people to actually listen to classical music because the classical repertoire is so broad and so beautiful. And a crossover just falls in between the cracks a little bit, so people have got a bit of difficulty in naming it. But I think it's very... Music is easy listening, you know. Sure. It's very approachable and...
So you're going to do a number for us right now that is not historically a classical number. It's a Chris Isaak number, right?
Yeah, but that's what we do in general, yeah.
You take a hit and you El Devo-ize it.
Exactly.
Exactly. We also have original songs, to be honest, that I'm really proud of, like Senza Parola on this latest album, that are exceptional. But it's true that to make it more accessible to everyone, sometimes we just try to find a song that everyone knows.
Mm-hmm. All right. You ready?
We're ready.
Of course. Yeah.
So The Wicked, right?
Wicked Game.
All right, we're out of the way. El Devo.
Senza di te non vedo più cieli blu. Senza di te il sole non brilla più.
Mi aspettavo di amare una donna così. Cieli blu.
Senza di te il sole non brilla più.
Mai mi aspettavo di amare una donna così. Mai mi aspettavo di avere paura così.
Fantastic. Who needs a lozenge? You guys are great. All right. The new CD comes out tomorrow. It's called Wicked Game. Guys, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Good luck to you.